Today, we are gonna fix YouTube middle click not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The solution is very simple. After following these steps, your problem will most likely be solved. First, we need to check if our browser is up to date. To do this, we open our browser. Then, we click on the three dots in the upper right corner and select Settings. We click on About Chrome. After doing this, Google will automatically check for updates. We have checked if our browser is up to date or not. Now, we need to clear the cache files of YouTube. Site cache files help the website be visited load faster. However, sometimes these cache files can cause us problems. That's why we will clear the cache files. To do this, we click on Privacy and Security. Then, we click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After doing this, we type YouTube in the search bar. We click on Trash icon and then click on Clear. After doing this, we need to log into your YouTube account again. We have cleared the cache files of YouTube. Now, we open YouTube. We click on Sign In and log into your account. As you can see, I currently can't open the video in a new tab. This is because inline playback is enabled. The problem will be resolved by disabling this feature. To do this, we click on our profile and then click on Settings. On the left side, we click on Playback and Performance. After doing this, we toggle off inline playback. We go back to the home page to check if the problem is solved or not. As you can see, we can now open videos in a new tab by using the middle click. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.